Hi. My name is Tio Ibe Amantake, an aspiring entrepreneur. I'm the owner of Legion Business Hub, a startup in Benin City, located at number 3, Ogbisasa, Nigeria. We are into a lot of business activities that are capable of enhancing people's life and boosting up the economy of Nigeria as a nation and our African continent. Legion Business Hub is proposed to be a beehive of commercial business activities. Our services for now include business activities in cosmetology, business activities in ICT, business activities in customization of shirts, gifts, souvenirs that are capable of enhancing people's activity and bringing wealth. We are also engaged in technical craftsmanship. We train a lot of young men and women and give them skills that are capable of making them to be creative and enterprising. And we have a lot of activities that we are engaged in business, in terms of wealth creation and empowerment. This is a souvenir bag that is meant for a client whose wedding ceremony is due to hold in the early month of March. Here is the fine finishing of the bag as produced from my factory by the souvenir processing making activity of the souvenir bag. This is an output of a bespoke sewing and a bespoke garment production, specially made and to the special and fine fitting of the individual. Also make garments and uniform for professionals such as engineers, doctors, nurses. We make school uniforms, we make graduation gowns, we make for advertising and for just any sewing that will promote the culture and professional value of any person and any organization. These products are sportswears that were turned out in our factory for schools for their sporting activities. This is backpack, commonly known as school bag in Nigeria. We produce it, we don't need to rely on the ones that are imported from China or some other parts of the country. We have the craft, we have the technical ability, and we have the creative ability, and if we mix this with innovations and technology, we'll put Nigeria in a better position to compete technologically with any other nations in the world. This is lunch bag, turned out from our factory, is specifically made for kids, children, to use as a carry bag for their food to school and use as lunch. Hence, it's commonly known as a lunch bag. Thank you. We produce it here in our factory. It's not made in China, it's made in Nigeria. In fact, made at Ogbisasa, Benin City. God bless you. Thank you.
Sitting behind me is a great man, a great entrepreneur, a great businessman, a great mogul in terms of business when it comes to making of any form of materials, from clothes to bags to shoes, whatever you have it, any form of accessories, this man has got you covered. I am sitting closely with the CEO of Legion Business Hub in the name of Mr. Abel Amataike. Sir, what inspiration you got?
What actually inspires me is the dying interest of technical creativity and craftsmanship. So as to create wealth, I decided to come up with establishing or starting up a Legion Business Hub so as to provide opportunities for persons to be imparted with technical craftsmanship and creativity capable of helping them to create wealth for themselves, of boosting the economy of our nation and contributing to the revenue base of Africa as a continent.